You heard the lady. Move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Men, keep your eyes downrange, fingers on your triggers, and we all go home in one piece. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time! Once again, it is our job to finish what the flyboys started. We are leaving this ship platoon and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spines and toss them away laughing! Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time! Men, here's where we show those split-chin, squid-head sons of bitches that they could not have picked a worse enemy than the human race. We are going to blow the hell out of those dumb bugs until we don't have anything left to shoot them with. And then we are going to strangle them with their own living guts. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time! Man, we led those dumb bugs out to the middle of nowhere to keep them from getting their filthy claws on Earth. But we stumbled onto something they're so hot for that they're scrambling over each other to get it. Well, I don't care if it's God's own anti-son-of-a-bitch machine or a giant hula hoop. We're not gonna let them have it. What we will let them have is a belly full of lead and a pool of their own blood to drown in. Am I right, Marines?
Sir, yes, sir!
Damn right I am. Now move it out! Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.